Hi, I'm Mike Linehan with Impinj, and what we're showing here in the demonstration is an example of our ND reader chip being designed right into a consumer electronics product. And what we're able to do then is, using RFID, we are able to determine consumable RFID enabled products and whether or not those products are legitimate and approved by that particular device. In this case, we're using a shaver to show this, and the consumable here is the shaver liquid pouches, basically, that allow you to clean the shaver. What we've got is a reader built into this shaving platform here, and if we put a counterfeit, if you will, shaver replenishment, the reader inside reads that tag on the product, and the authentication is basically denied because this is a counterfeit product that doesn't match, in this case, whatever the product's recommended brand or recommended replenishment. However, if we put a good device in there, a good consumable, you can see that this actually can power the unit. The unit comes on, it's able to, in this case, refresh the shaver, and the authentication here is good. This is an example, though, that can be used in a number of different kind of consumable products. And we've got a couple examples here, like ink cartridges, so you can do the same. So if HP wanted to only use their ink cartridges in their printers, they could use this kind of scenario where they link the two together, and if you put one of these cheaper brand imitation cartridges, the printer won't even fire up, won't print. Another example we've got here is a water filter. So a water filter by Brita, for example, that only allows their water filters to be used in conjunction with their filtering system. And then one other example is like an air filter for your car or some other kind of electronic device. So that's what we're showing here, is using Indy to build a reader, a very small, inexpensive reader inside of a consumable product, and getting the benefit of RFID in the consumable that actually is used in conjunction with that product.